And Mundus.
And if you do kill Mundus, who would take his place?
I am no longer suited to violence. I cannot proceed.
Thank you, Phineas.
It wasn't quite a favor. I want to see Mundus destroyed. And I now believe you may stand a chance.
What made you change your mind?
You were right. You're not just like your father. I see your mother in you, too. You want to hit Mundus hard? This is how. Mundus has power almost beyond limit, but he has one weakness.
He has a weakness?
Yes. His mistress, Lilith.
His weakness is that he loves her?
Mundus? Love? No, my friend. Yet, she has recently become the most important thing in creation to him. This is what I have seen. Lilith, his mistress, carries his child, his heir. You want to hurt Mundus? Kill Lilith. Kill the child. Nothing. But be warned, the fury of Mundus is boundless. Many thousands could perish. Good hunting, my master.
Good. I finally have your attention.
Hey, Bob.
Put a spin on this.
My personal view on the terrorists is that they are disgusting, degrading, ghastly, sleazy, period, and generally nauseating. The worst of them is Dante. The whole world would benefit greatly by his non-existence.
I'm taking you off the air.
You think so? I wouldn't bet on it, you little shit.
You're not big or clever, Dante. You're tiny.
Here is some truly shocking footage of the terrorist known as Dante at the Bellevue Pier recently. So what do we know about this Dante? Several people have now come forward and investigators have pieced together a shocking history of violence. At age 8, he attacked and killed the head nurse at St. Lamia Orphanage. She was described as a sweet old lady who particularly enjoyed working with children. Between the ages of 11 and 15, he broke out of no less than 8 youth detention facilities, often mounting brutal, humiliating attacks against the prison officers just doing their jobs. Between 16 and 17, he became involved in gangs, drug peddling, and is believed to be responsible for over a dozen homicides. And worst of all, he was also a well-known cruising in the seedier districts of the city, rapidly spreading sexual disease of the unholy kind.
It ain't that the best kind, Bob?
In the country and worldwide. But we will find you. We will destroy you. It's only a matter of time. This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network. Just doing God's work.
this broadcast to bring you breaking news. The terrorist organization responsible for the recent attacks has been located and is being stormed by SWAT teams as I speak. Two of the terrorists identified in these images are known to be in the compound.
Bastards.
The third terrorist has been cornered in another part of the city in a separate police raid. Rest assured, those responsible will be brought to justice at any moment, dead or alive. This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network. Just doing God's work.
Oh, yeah.
Make your next move, if you will. You've already lost.
I gotta get to them first. Hang in there, guys. I'm on my way. They're breaking in from limo, too. Where are you guys?
Can you
don't shoot!
This. Cat! Where are you?
Nice work, Cat.
Hey! Over here, Saw Boy!
Are you there?
Stay out of sight, you hear? I gotta get to her first.
Go again! He's barricaded from
That's
the
right,
inside.
Pat. You keep him out.
She knows we're here. We need a demo squad here now!
Not now! Are you here?
Oh my God, they're in! Move, move!
Get out! The place is overrun!
Run!
Damn it! Can anybody hear me? Shitheads. What are you smiling at? I'm here.
I don't know what to do.
Where's Virgil?
I don't know. He's probably in the server room, the Octagon, but he might be trapped in Limbo.
How do we get to him?
I don't know. I'm stuck in here.
Is there something I can do from Limbo to break you out? Think!
There may be a way. I'll guide you.